You want me to record it?
I got a better seat.
Huh?
I got a better view.
You see Chase?
Anyone blocking me?
No, I'm good.
1400, what do you mean by that number? Did you know that Bigfoot Dandy has actually been around and was popular until the 1700s?
This dance actually began during Babylonian time. Babylonia was
only civilization
because
of the old iron. Oh my, this must be a real form of dancing.
You bet.
Let us welcome them. The Time Classroom show us a sample of maple dancing.
I wish I could watch it.
No, now Rhea's turn.
Okay, I got it.
Yeah, Didi's gonna be there, honey. Yeah, Didi's gonna be
there. Did you see that beautiful dance?
Sure, I did. Didn't know that there's another dance that became popular in Europe.
Let me guess it. Is it square dancing?
Yes, it's very popular in France and throughout Europe.
Let us welcome Didi.
Yeah. Right? Because it's the same thing.
Oh, no. Stop zooming
Yeah.
Good job, yeah.